Have you ever noticed the rise of creators using anime clips with AI voiceovers to share deep motivational life lessons? It's a trend that's been taking the internet by storm, and for good reason. Anime, with its rich storytelling and philosophical undertones, has become one of the most beloved genres worldwide. It's a perfect match for motivational content. But here's the problem. Using copyrighted anime clips can get you in some serious trouble. So I asked myself, what if you could create these anime clips without any risk? Well, guess what? It turns out you can create your own anime clips that are just as stunning, if not better, than the real deal. And the best part, you can do it for free. In this video, I'm going to show you the exact steps to create your own AI-generated anime shorts. No copyright issues, no limits. Let's dive right in. All right, let's kick things off with the most important part, creating the script. But not just any script. We need something that hits hard and inspires. This is a 15-second animation about self-improvement, so we need a quote that's simple, straightforward, and guaranteed to leave an impact without dragging it on. Instead of sifting through endless quotes online, I've got a secret weapon, ChatGPT. Why? Because I can get a custom, motivational quote grounded in Stoic philosophy, which is all about finding strength through adversity, embracing challenges, and staying calm under pressure. These principles are perfect for setting the tone of an impactful animation. So here's what I do. I ask ChatGPT, create a motivational quote based on Stoic philosophy for a 15-second animation. Use modern, simple language and avoid anything too over the top. Add an analogy to make the message really resonate. Keep it concise, around 5 sentences long. Give me 5 quotes. And boom, ChatGPT delivers. I get 5 different quotes, all centered around themes of strength, overcoming challenges, and growth. Each one is punchy, modern, and speaks to the heart of anyone who's ever faced a challenge. With these quotes, I've now got my voiceover script ready to go. This is the foundation of the entire AI-generated anime short. A short, powerful message that will resonate deeply with your audience and motivate them to take action. Now that we have our script, it's time to bring it to life with a voiceover. We need something natural, motivational, and impactful. And that's where 11 Labs comes in. Their AI voice generator produces incredibly realistic voices that sound like real people, not robotic text-to-speech. Plus, you get 10,000 characters of free voice generation each month. To give 11 Labs a try, check out the link in the description below and get started with your free trial. It's the perfect tool to match your script with a powerful human-like voice. Now, when selecting the voice, choose one that matches the vibe of your animation. Since we're dealing with Stoic principles, strength through struggle, calm in the face of adversity, we want a voice that's steady, wise, and powerful. After inputting the script into 11 Labs, adjust the speed and pitch to match the pacing of you want for the animation. This ensures that the voiceover complements the visuals perfectly. Once you have your voiceover, you're ready to move on to the next step, generating the anime clips that will bring everything together. Now that we've got our voiceover script ready, it's time to bring the animation to life. Head back to ChatGPT and use this prompt. Can you create prompts for text to video anime style for each scene in our selected quote? Make at least 7 scenes and ensure that the character in each scene is wearing a uniform so that if I generate it, the character will always stay the same. Once you've generated the prompts, it's time to transform those ideas into reality. We'll be using Wondershare Media.io for creating our anime style video clips. You can find the link to Wondershare Media.io in the description below. Here's how to get started. First, sign up or log into your account. Once you're on the dashboard, click on text to video, then copy and paste the first prompt you created in ChatGPT into the prompt box. Next, adjust the settings to ensure the best quality. Set the resolution to 720p, choose large motion for smooth animations, and select the 9:16 aspect ratio for short form content. Don't forget to toggle off public visibility to keep your video private. Click generate, and the tool will create your first animation. If you're not satisfied with the result, simply hit generate again for additional options. Repeat this process for each of the prompts you've created in ChatGPT, and soon you'll have a series of high-quality anime-style clips that match your voiceover perfectly. With your clips ready, we now need to add some background music to elevate the atmosphere. For this, we'll use a tool that offers an extensive library of royalty-free music. With your animation clips ready, it's time to elevate the atmosphere by adding background music. Music plays a crucial role in setting the tone of your video, whether you're aiming for intensity, inspiration, or tranquility. For this, we'll be using Epidemic Sound, a platform that offers an extensive library of royalty-free music perfect for creators. Head over to Epidemic Sound using the link in the description below, where you can explore a variety of tracks across different genres and moods. Once you find the right piece that complements the emotion of your video, download it. Now that you have the music, you're all set to move on to the next step, syncing it with your animation for a seamless, engaging final product. Now that we've got the basic elements, your voiceover and background music, it's time to bring everything together with your animation clips. We'll be using CapCut for this, which is free, easy to use, and perfect for combining voiceovers, music, and animations. But you can use any editing software you're comfortable with. The first thing you'll want to do is make sure your aspect ratio is set to 9:16. This is crucial for short form content like TikToks or Instagram Reels, ensuring everything looks just right when shared. Next, let's start with your voiceover and background music on the timeline. These are the foundation of your video, setting the tone and pacing. With the background music, listen for the climax or drop. This is the most impactful part of the song, where the energy peaks. You want to place this part strategically in the video, ideally near the key moment in the voiceover that you want to emphasize. Once you've got that set, it's time to add your animation clips. These will enhance your voiceover and music, adding visual interest to keep your audience engaged. Drag your animation clips onto the timeline in CapCut. When you're adding these clips, make sure they sync with your voiceover. If you're emphasizing a particular point in the voiceover, use the animation to reinforce that message. For example, when you hit the key lesson in your voiceover, a dynamic animation can make that moment stand out even more. Once the clips are in place, go ahead and adjust their placement on the screen so they look good and match the timing of the voiceover. If you need to switch to a new animation clip, pause the video at the right moment, shorten the current clip, and add the next one. Keep doing this until all of your animation clips are properly placed. For an extra dramatic effect, head to Effects, search for black noise, and drag it onto your video. This overlay will help blend the animation clips and other footage together, making everything feel more polished and cohesive. And that's it. You've now combined your voiceover, background music, and animation clips effectively in CapCut. Now, in the next part, we'll go over how to add the finishing touches to enhance your video even more. With your animation, voiceover, and music all in sync, you're almost there. The next crucial step is to enhance your video by adding captions and making final adjustments to ensure it's polished and ready to go viral. Captions are essential. Around 40% of people watch short-form content with the sound off or on low volume. If you don't add captions, you risk losing a big chunk of your potential audience. Plus, captions are a great way to engage engage viewers and keep them watching for longer, which is key for boosting your video's chances of going viral. For this, we'll use Submagic, a tool that automatically transcribes your video and adds animated captions. Submagic makes the process simple, and it even allows you to customize the style of your captions to fit your video's vibe. You can find the link to Submagic in the description below. Once you've uploaded your video to Submagic, it will automatically transcribe the voiceover. You'll be able to choose from various viral caption styles, including options like the heroic captions, Mr. Beast style captions, and more. Personally, I like the Dan captions for these kinds of motivational videos. They give a clean, modern look that fits the tone perfectly. After you've selected the caption style, you can customize the color, size, and position to fit your video. If needed, manually adjust the transcription to ensure it's 100% accurate. Once you're happy with the look and accuracy of your captions, simply export the video and download it. With your captions now in place, you've given your video a professional edge that will make it stand out and ensure accessibility for all viewers. Once you're happy with your edits, it's time to export the final version of your video. After reviewing everything, making sure the voiceover is clear, the background music is in harmony, and the animation flows seamlessly, it's time to hit that export button. Once your video is exported, you'll have the final product ready to share with the world. But before you do, let's take a look at how everything came together.
Life's like a river. It flows. Sometimes fast, sometimes slow. You can't control the current, but you can adjust your course. Focus on your choices, not the waves.
And there you have it. You've just created your own AI-generated anime video, complete with a motivational script, voiceover, background music, and stunning animation. If you enjoyed this process and found it useful, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell so you never miss out on more exciting content like this. Feel free to leave a comment with any questions or ideas for future videos. I'd love to hear from you. And hey, if you're interested in learning how I create viral animated talking avatars with AI, make sure to check out the next video right here. You won't want to miss it.